Hello friends, find the value of t if 5 to the power t times 25 to the power t equal to 100. Let's have a solution. Since 25 equal to 5 times 5, 5 square, then it will be 5 to the power t times 25 is 5 square to the power t equal to 100. As e to the power m to the whole power n equal to e to the power mn, we have 5 to the power t times 5 to the power 2t equal to 100. As we know, e to the power m times e to the power n equal to e to the power m plus n, we get 5 to the power t plus 2t equal to 100. 5 to the power 2t plus t will be here 3t equal to 100. To solve this, take log on both sides. Log 5 to the power 3t equal to log 100. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, it will be 3t log 5 equal to log 100 divide by log 5 on both sides. Log 5 cancels, we get 3t equal to 3t equal to log 100 over log 5. As 100 equal to 5 times 20, we have 3t equal to log 5 times 20 over log 5. Since log mn equal to log m plus log n, 3t will be equal to log 5 plus log 20 over log 5. Separate it into fractions. 3t equal to log 5 over log 5 plus log 20 over log 5. Log 5 cancels. 3t equal to 1 plus log 20 over log 5. As 20 equal to 5 times 4, 3t equal to 1 plus log 5 times 4 over log 5. 3t equal to 1 plus log 5 plus log 4 over log 5. Separate it into fractions. 3t equal to 1 plus log 5 over log 5 plus log 4 over log 5. Log 5 cancels. And as we know, 4 equal to 2 times 2 is 2 square. Then we have 3t equal to 1 plus 1, log 5 cancels, plus log 4 is 2 square over log 5 as it is. Next, 3t equal to 1 plus 1, 2, plus 2 log 2 over log 5. Since log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, we have 3t equal to 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5. To find t, divide by 3 on both sides, 3 cancels. We get the value of t, which is equal to 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 over 3. In the next step, I'm going to verify. Phi to the power t times 25 to the power t equal to 100. As by solving phi to the power t times 25 to the power t equal to 100, we get phi to the power 3t equal to 100. So we can write here 5 to the power 3t equal to 100. I hope you understood. Now put the value of t. We have 5 to the power 3, and the value of t is 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 log 2 to the base 5 over 3 equal to 100 as it is. Here 3 cancels. We have 5 to the power 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 equal to 100. As a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, that will be 5 to the power 2 times 5 to the power 2 log 2 to the base 5 equal to 100. Next, as we know, n log m equal to log m to the power n. We have 5 times 5, 25, times 5 to the power, this will be here, log 2 to the power 2, according to that, to the base 5 equal to 100. I hope you understood. Next we have here 5, 25 times 5 to the power log 2 square is 4 to the base 5 equal to 100 as a to the power log b to the base a equal to b. Apply this formula. We have 25 times 5 to the power log 4 to the base 5 will be here 4 equal to 100 as it is. 25 times 4 is 100 equal to 100. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 2 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 over 3 satisfies this equation of 5 to the power t times 25 to the power t equal to 100. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.